the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way they all became the Brady Bunch.
The Brady Bunch, the Brady Bunch. That's the way they became the Brady Bunch.
Hello, and welcome to the 7th AV League broadcast. I'm Mr. Morsero.
And I'm Mrs. Benedetti. Now, before we begin, I do have to warn you that this is a perfectly normal broadcast.
Nothing out of the ordinary is happening at this broadcast, especially not because it's April Fool's.
So with that out of the way, kids, let's go on to pop culture.
Followed by a news update with PK and Nathan.
So who wants to do pop culture?
I want to do pop culture.
I have no idea what to do for my pop culture thing.
Why don't you do something like in the past?
Like, that'd be cool. Like, how are you gonna do that? I mean,
anybody need a time machine?
What?
Time machine.
Time machine?
Yeah.
How much?
$1 million.
Will you take 50 cents?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Wow, look at this.
It's amazing.
Dang it.
Hi, and welcome to the official pop culture news.
Gigan, where should we go now?
I don't know. I think this worked.
Yeah, I think. Wait, hey, look!
By the time she...
It's us from like 10 seconds ago.
Oh my god.
Dang it!
You need to go back further.
Here we go now.
Yeah! Here we go now. Play with us before we miss. What is this place?
Gigan, I think we went back too far.
Why?
We're at the beginning of time.
Yeah. Here we go now.
So are we back where we started?
I don't know, it looks like it.
Hey, look!
No, Spalding! Spalding, no!
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 Yeah!
Here we go now!
Oh, this is much better.
Much better.
Hey, look!
Welcome to the official pop culture segment of the AV League. I'm Steve Spalding.
Oh my
Spalding?
God.
My God.
Hair!
He has hair!
Yes, I do have hair. Why are you touching my hair?
Spalding has hair. This is amazing. Oh my god.
Okay, that's enough. Stop touching my hair.
Alright, so this first song we got here is from this year. It's called Aerosmith Rocks from the band Aerosmith that brings you songs like Dream On and Walk This Way and I Don't Wanna Miss a Thing, and yeah. So it's pretty good. They got a first side of this album's really good. They got Back in the Saddle, which is a good one, and Last Child, and pretty good album overall. I give them a, it's pretty good. This next album, this is actually from last year, and I just got around to reviewing it because you can see the stickers just open this. It's Journey, new band called Journey, just came out last year. It was their first album, of course, it just came out last year. But they're actually really good. There's a lot of good songs on here. Really good. Different, but it's really good. I believe they look pretty good in the future, I think. I really believe in that. Alright, so this last album I got here is from the Canadian rock trio, Rush. Now, this one's my personal favorite. We got the three band members in their glorious silk kimonos. This is actually a really cool album. I mean, the first half of the entire album, the first side, is a 20-minute, seven-part suite.
You can't do this.
How'd you get here?
Well, you see. And that's how I got here.
Whoa, alright, so now what?
Well, you see, if I can't have the pop culture segment, no one can!
No!
Hello, CDS, and welcome to a special April Fool's News update. I'm PK.
And I'm Nathan.
Hey, man, I'm sorry about last week, you know, with the burn and everything.
Oh, no, it's fine. Totally put it behind
so,
me.
So, you know what? I got you a pie and stuff.
Oh, my God.
It's in your face! How was the pie?
Let's see what's in the news.
News update with PK
and Nathan.
President Obama today declared that you must have your order ready before you go into Starbucks or any fast food joint. Also, cars are now being called GoMobiles.
Over 3 pounds of cocaine have been washed up in Kennedy Space Center in Cape Canaveral, Florida. No further reports have been issued, but NASA's productivity rates have gotten really high. We should go to the moon again, let's go to the moon again, we're totally going to the moon again. Ah! Clown in New Hampshire. Guys, way too early. Way too early. Okay, you cut me off at the punchline, and the punchline is Eddie gets a pie in his face.
I paid the clown to do that.
You know what? And you know what? I'm done.
Dude, you got some stuff everywhere.
You know what? You know what? I'm not gonna be the only one who gets pied right now.
What do you mean? I probably deserve this.
On behalf of the AV League, News Update would like to formally disclaim that any reports given were not real. We will not take responsibility for the consequences of anyone who believed these reports. If you did believe them, well, April Fools.
Thanks for those informative pieces of professional journalism, guys. Next up, we have...
Whoa, wait! Breaking news!
What is it?
I'm not quite sure. Let's go to Cameron for more.
Cameron?
Thanks, Morstro. So what I have to tell you is...
Wow. Thank you for enlightening us on this fascinating topic.
Next up, we have weather with Jetty.
Lieberhamowitz, okay. Followed by an enriching how-to segment with Emma.
Hello, and welcome to this week's weather. Monday will be bright and sunny with hardly any wind at all. For more information, go to our weather intern, Walker Cook.
Jackie, I'm here to report that Monday's weather is a cool 70 degrees with low humidity.
It sounds like beach weather.
Yep, and Tuesday's weather is also going to be cool temperatures, low humidity, and almost no
Walker,
clouds.
Walker, I think we lost the connection. Technical difficulties, this segment has been shortened. Back to you, Deddy and Morse Row.
Jackie? Anybody? Somebody, please?
Slap cam.
Well, that was extraordinary. Thank you all for exemplifying the qualities of IB students.
That was our broadcast. We thank you all for joining us.
We leave you now with a message from our sponsor. Thank you, and have a good night.
So, I think it would be, like, really...
Don't move. They sense motion.
What are you doing here?
Living the dream!
I want to be a star!
Go, go, go!
Hola, mis amigos! Bienvenidos a Spaldiños! Here we pride ourselves on our long and rich, authentic Mexican history and craft.
This restaurante was founded by my great-great-abuelo, Esteban Spaldiño. Today we prepare our authentic Mexicano dishes by only using the finest of ingredients, grown in our beautiful spice fields. Enjoy our world-famous quesadillas, enchiladas, and taquitos, made with our fresh maize tortillas. Spaldiños tortillas are rolled every day using only maize flour de la mejor.
Ay, perdón? Thank you for calling Spaldiños a real restaurante mexicano. Si? Si? So, you want a taco muy caliente? No problema!
So come on down and enjoy our muy delicioso authentic Mexicano food. Spaldiños Restaurante Mexicano, an authentic Mexican restaurant for authentic Mexican food.
Ha ha ha!